market today?
I hope so. You meet me again with Brown Ender. Hari ini, kita akan belajar cara berkenalan dan memperkenalkan diri dalam bahasa Inggris. Pasti, kalian pernah berkenalan dengan seseorang. Bisa laki-laki ataupun perempuan. Terus, apa sih yang ditanyakan ketika berkenalan? Nama, alamat, usia, pekerjaan, nomor telepon, dan masih banyak lagi kan? Brown Ender akan memberikan contoh bagaimana berkenalan dalam bahasa Inggris. Tetapi, sebelum itu kita harus tahu dulu apa yang ditanyakan, cara bertanya, dan mengucapkannya. Lihat data-data ini. Biasanya, ini yang sering ditanyakan ketika kita berkenalan dengan seseorang. Dengarkan dan ikutin Brown Ender. What's your full name? What's your full name? What's your nickname? What's your nickname? Where do you live? Where do you live? How old are you? How old are you? When were you born? When were you born? Where were you born? Where were you born? How tall are you? How tall are you? How much do you weigh? How much do you weigh? What do you do? What do you do? Where do you study? Where do you study? Atau, where do you go to school? Where do you go to school? What major do you take? What major do you take? What semester are you in? What semester are you in? What's your phone number? What's your phone number? What's your hobby? What's your hobby? What's your favorite food? What's your favorite food? What do you want to be? What do you want to be? Nah, gimana? Gampang kan? Kalian sudah belajar cara bertanya dan mengucapkannya. Sekarang, simak video perkenalan berikut ini. Dan jangan lupa untuk mempraktikkannya.
What's your full name?
My full name's Nabila Nurhaliza Islam.
What's your nickname?
My nickname's Nabila.
Where do you live?
I live in Tasikmalaya.
How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
When were you born?
I was born on October 8, 2000.
Where were you born?
I was born in Bogor.
How tall are you?
I'm 153 centimeters tall.
How much do you weigh?
I'm 57 kilograms.
What do you do?
I'm a student.
Where do you study?
I study at Indonesia Polytechnic Surakarta.
What major do you take?
I take pharmacy.
What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is meatball.
What do you want to be?
I want to be a great pharmacist and a famous singer.
As-
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friends, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Elvira Mutiara Sinta, but you can call me Elvira. I'm in 20s now, and I was born on April 9, 1999. I was born in Sukoharjo, but I grew up in Klaten. I'm around 156 height and 57 kilograms, and I think it's okay. I'm in the fifth semester this year. I'm majoring in mass communication. I'm a student at Polytechnic Indonesia Surakarta, and I like to go to campus by motorcycle. I love cooking and listening the music. I usually listen the music when I study, and I also love to read some books like Islamic books and novels, and I love spicy foods. That's all about me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.